just showing you how to write the syntax. So how to delete the specific record from the table. So delete from table name, which is student, set yes name, sorry, delete from student. So if I just leave the command like this, it will delete all the records.